Vice Chancellor, I invite the University Orator, Dr. Debbie Jack, to present the candidate for the Award of Honorary Degree.
Vice Chancellor, distinguished guests, I would like to present to you Carrie Grant, MBE. Carrie is by profession a singer, dancer, presenter, voice coach and author. But that is only part of her story. More importantly for today, she's also an advocate, campaigner and ambassador for children and young adults who are different and who struggle to have their voices heard when navigating their complex and challenging lives. Carrie and her brother grew up in Enfield, North London, where she loved school and saw it as her safe haven, where she developed a lifelong love of learning. She left school and had her first recording contract at the age of 16, and became a dancer on Top of the Pops. In 1983, she sang with the group Sweet Dreams, representing the UK and coming sixth in the Eurovision Song Contest with the song I'm Never Giving Up. I wonder if she realised then how apt a mantra this would be for her with what life had to throw at her in the future. Carrie met her husband David Grant in the 80s, and together they've grown a wonderful family of four children, Olive, Tyler, Arlo and Nathan. And we have Olive and Tyler with us here today. You don't have to know Carrie for very long to realise what